Welcome back, folks. So it turns out that the third rail is not actually electric. It's just a third rail. So that's my mistake. I was entirely convinced that it would be electrified because there are third rail electrifieds in the real world. So that's my bad. I give in. It is not electrified, the third rail, unfortunately. It was just an assumption on my side that it would be. So that just means that, at least for now, on all the tracks that we have laid, we will not be using electric trains. For now. So, we really only...